Two, we are starting our day off with a green smoothie. So this one I'm just making up on my own. So it's just simple, really, ingredients. So this is going to be my breakfast. I got some spinach. I'm going to put a huge handful of spinach. You want to kind of pack it down. So that's the spinach. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix the spinach up first because the leaves of this is kind of big. So I'm going to put a cup of water. I'm going to put a tablespoon of ground flax seeds. I'm going to put a teaspoon of stevia. And then I'm going to combine these ingredients together and then come back and put my fruit. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I combined the spinach, the flaxseed, and the stevia and a cup of water, and this is the way it looks. You can drink it like this if you want to, but I'm not going to do it. So I have a bag of strawberries here, so I'm going to put a handful of strawberries. Well, about three handfuls of strawberries, really. These strawberries aren't very sweet, so that's why I also had to add the stevia to it. So let me mix this up and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is the final results of our green smoothie. Once again, this is just a heaping handful of spinach, three handfuls of strawberries, flaxseed, ground flaxseed, and a tablespoon, a teaspoon, of Splenda. And did I say strawberries? Strawberries. So, let's see. I'm going to take this with me because this morning I have an appointment. Oh, freak. Why do I always do that? I have an appointment. So I'm going to take my smoothie with me and let's just, let me put the cap on. And I'm going to put it in the refrigerator. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, almost dropped this, y'all. Jesus. So I'm going to put this in the refrigerator and let's just taste the green smoothie. I'm hoping it tastes good. Normally I don't put so much spinach in it, but I need the fiber and iron. So let's just taste to see how this tastes. I'm rinsing out a straw. So let's just taste this and see how it tastes. Wow, that tastes really good. Like I said, my strawberries that I got aren't really that sweet, so you can kind of taste the bitterness from the strawberry, but it's not too bitter. I think the stevia kind of sweetens it a bit, just a tad, but hey, this is what I'm rocking with. This is going to be my breakfast this morning. I have a 10 o'clock appointment with my therapist. So I see him every 2 weeks. So, you know, head maintenance. I'm crazy. But anyway, so that's it. Everyone have a beautiful, 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 blessed day. It is cold in New York, so bundle up and just enjoy your day. And remember to say good morning, good evening, good night to someone with a smile. It will definitely brighten their day, evening, or night. And everyone, God bless. And this, y'all hear this cat? This cat been meowing all night, driving me crazy. Anyway, you want to say hi? My son wants to say hi. So, say good morning. Say good morning.
Good morning.
What are you eating?
Oatmeal.
So he's getting ready for school. So everybody have a good day. Bye-bye.